systematic manner. We have to use the letters in systematic manner. This is called manuscript lipi. किसी भी भाषा में शब्दों को लिखने का एक तरीका ही क्या कहलाता है? मनुस्क्रिप्ट, यानी इसको लिपि बोल सकते हैं. हमारी भाषा हिंदी है, राजभाषा, उसकी लिपि कौन सी है? देवनागरी. कौन सी लिपि है? देवनागरी. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट स्टूडेंट एंड ओपन दी. राइज ऑफ हिटलर. ओके, दिस वाज द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ वर्ल्ड वॉर फर्स्ट. बट गेट प्लीज क्लोज द गेट. During the World War I, since before 1914 to 1918, in 1889, the name of a man was Adolf Hitler, who was a soldier in German army. But during the 1914 to 1918, because the starting of World War I from 28 July to 1914 to 1918, during this time period, that war, World War was happened between Allied and Central Power. In the inside, from Central Power, Austria and Germany. But another side, in Allied Power like France, Britain, USSR and Rus and America. Yes. So then, this time period, Germany lost the World War One, and Germany had to pay the compensation. Because the Germany was the responsible for this kind of thing, that the World War I led by because of Germany. And during this time period, at this time when Germany was defeated, during this time period, Hitler was a soldier in his army. But after that, because Hitler was a powerful man and is a great speaker, therefore he was given many speeches. And after that, he joined German Worker Party, and after that he came in power. In 1928, Nazi Party came in power. It means Nazi Party came in power, but not a ruling power, only in election campaign power. And they fought election, won, but they lost. And after that, 1932, Nazi Party won the election, and Hitler became the Chancellor of Germany in 1933 from 37.4% vote. When he becomes Chancellor of Germany, he has complete power to rule their country according to him. And after that, Hitler became slowly dictator. And do you know very well, like that, the Great Economic Depression of 1929, which became the cause of Great Economic Depression of 1929, which prepared the ground for the World War II. So we can understand that since 1939, Hitler attacked on Poland, right? Since 1939, and this was led to beginning of World War II from 1992 to 1944. So this was the story of dictator Adolf Hitler. Okay, are you understand, my dear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next student. Next.
What is ethnic?
Ethnic. Nice question. Ethnic, what do you mean of ethnic? This is the word you have read many times, but you have to confuse that. What is the actual meaning of ethnic? Ethnic groups, we can say that ethnic groups. Listen carefully, my dear Prasant Chuan. Ethnic group, the people of a community, the people of a community which follow the same culture, tradition and rules and regulations and religion. These kind of people is known as ethnic group people. ऐसे लोग जो क्या है, ethnic group, यानी ऐसे लोग जो सेम विचारधारा, सेम परंपरा, सेम कल्चर को फॉलो करते हैं और एक ही किसी समुदाय से जुड़े रहते हैं, उसी को हम क्या बोलते हैं? एथनिक ग्रुप. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट.
व्हाट इज पॉवर्टी लाइन?